Have you ever wondered why people call him Rudy Gay? Because while some people think that it's just his last name, fans actually used to call him Rudy Straight until he finished all over these two men from Charlotte.